tell Daniel tales about a king on the go, built from all of Babylon an image of gold. Set a fire by the furnace is waiting for you, if you don't bow and worship when I tell you to. Read on a little farther about three brave men that wouldn't bow to the idol, no, they wouldn't give in. So the king got mad and said, boys, you're through. Let's see if your God will deliver you. And the three men down into the fire, bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. This all
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
But who was that with them in the fiery load? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. The king Nebuchadnezzar saw that they weren't dead, and the fire had singed one hair on the head. Said, setting you free to worship as you wish, because there's no other God who can deliver like this. And they threw three men down into the fire, bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. This old
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
But who was that with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. If you're facing a trial and it's too hard to stand, and the enemy's tied your feet and your hands, remember the story and the lesson we learned.
And were the only thing burned.
And they threw three men down into the fire, bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. It's all
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
But who was that with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. And they threw three men down into the fire, bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. This old
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
But who was that with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. They threw three men in, but there were four men walking. Three men in, but there were four men talking. Three men.